balance. The rest of it's not going to work so well. So there has to be some off balance this way. This tension in order for this effect. If I turn my head on this, there's nothing going to happen. So he's got three more arms. So I'm going to need to turn. Then I have that arm stretched out. So this sort of position was this sort of position out here stretched out. Now I need that grip. I can go into that. You know, if he's nice enough to keep the grip.